Wisconsin's new drunken driving bill is on its way to the governor's desk. As 12 News' Kent Wainscott reports from Madison, the legislation passed both the House and the Senate during an extraordinary session today with just one lawmaker voting against it.
It took state lawmakers years to come to an agreement on a new drunk driving bill, but here in the Assembly today, it took less than an hour to seal the deal. The vote in the Assembly was nearly unanimous, including a yes vote from Representative Jeff Wood, who has been arrested numerous times for OWI. The bill's sponsor, Representative Tony Stiskunas of West Allis, calls it an important step that was long overdue.
I think this bill gets as much as we can into this bill, and everything that can be done right now is in this bill.
The bill makes a fourth OWI a felony and criminalizes a first offense with a child in the car. But critics say it doesn't go far enough. And one lawmaker says it will do nothing to curb drunk driving.
Even if I'm the only one here, my vote on this bill is going to be no, because it's not going to make any difference at all.
Stiskunas says the bill is just one step in an ongoing process.
For too many years, the legislature ignored working on drunk driving, which is why we're trying to do this big package all at once, and it's a lot of movement. But there's still room to make sure that things are going to be done correctly.
Also here today, Republican leaders blasted Democrats for not taking up any job creation bills during this session. And also on the agenda, the future of Milwaukee public schools. Coming up at 6, the crowds that turned out for that discussion and why the discussion didn't happen. At the state capitol in Madison, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Kent. Governor Jim Doyle says he does support the drunk driving reform.
The governor's attending a climate summit in Copenhagen, Denmark. During a conference call today, he said he's ready to sign the bill into law.
They deserve a lot of credit, worked through some very difficult issues, and are going to put a bill on my desk that I am going to be very pleased to sign. I mean, it probably isn't everything everybody wanted and not everything I wanted, and but this is a bill that really moves it a long way. And